Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to generate QR codes directly in Google Sheets without any add-ons or paid subscriptions. This method is perfect when you need to create multiple QR codes quickly and efficiently. Before we dive in, let me quickly explain why this method is awesome. It's completely free. You can generate hundreds of QR codes instantly. Your QR codes update automatically when you change the source data. Everything stays organized in one place. Perfect for inventory management, event badges, or marketing campaigns. So, let's get started. First, open Google Sheets and either create a new spreadsheet or use an existing one. In column A, write the data you want to convert into a QR code. This could be a web address, a piece of information, or any text that you need to share quickly using a QR code. To generate a QR code, we will use the Quick Chart API. First, visit the Quick Chart website. This free tool allows users to generate charts and QR codes using a simple URL. Navigate to the chart gallery, click on the More Types link, and select the QR code chart type. With this service, you can generate QR codes by sending a request containing your desired text or URL. Now, let's copy the base URL. Next, go back to Google Sheets. We will use the image function to insert QR codes directly into Google Sheets. Start by typing the image function. Now, we need to build the complete request URL for generating the QR code. Now, paste the base URL copied from the Quick Chart website inside the double quotes. Next, add an ampersand, followed by the encode URL function, and select the string you want to convert into a QR code. Finally, close the parentheses and press enter. Now, you can see that the QR code has been successfully generated inside Google Sheets. Next, drag the formula down to generate QR codes for the remaining data in the column. This method allows you to quickly generate multiple QR codes in Google Sheets at no cost. Now, let's see how we customize these QR codes to match our specific requirements. Quick Chart provides several query parameters to modify the appearance of QR codes. You can find these parameters on the same page we visited earlier. I have linked the page in the description for easy reference. Now, let's see how we add a center image to the QR code. To do this, we need a URL for the image that will appear in the middle. Let's copy the URL of this logo. Next, create a new column in the sheet to store the center image URL and paste the copied URL there. This makes it easy to update later. Now, copy the query parameter name for the center image URL. We need to add this parameter to the request URL. Add an ampersand to the existing URL, then within double quotes, add another ampersand and paste the copied query parameter name. Before closing the double quotes, add an equal sign. Then, after the quotation mark, type another ampersand and use the encode URL function to reference the center image URL we pasted earlier. In this case, cell B2. It is important to use the encode URL function here as well, otherwise, special characters and symbols might not be processed correctly. Now, press enter, and you will see that the center image has been successfully added to the QR code. The default size of the QR code is 150 pixels by 150 pixels. However, if you need a larger image, you can modify it using the size parameter. A commonly recommended QR code size for general use is 300 by 300 pixels, while 500 by 500 pixels or higher works well for high-quality prints. For demonstration purposes, I will copy the same formula into an adjacent cell. Add the size parameter as before using an ampersand, and set the QR code size to 2500 pixels to see the difference. Now, you can see that the new image appears clearer than the previous one. Let's say you need to print the QR codes in your brand colors. This is possible with Quick Chart. You can use the dark and light parameters to adjust the color of the QR code's dark and light areas. However, it's important to maintain enough contrast so scanners can read the code properly. Now, let's change the dark color of our first QR code. To do this, add an ampersand at the end of the URL to append the next parameter inside Google Sheets. Then, within the double quotes, add another ampersand, followed by the parameter name dark. Before closing the double quotes, add an equal sign and enter the hex color code of the desired color. Finally, add another double quote, close the parentheses, and press enter. Now, you can see that the dark areas of the QR code have been updated. Similarly, you can modify the light parameter to change the light areas of the QR code. To do that, append the light color parameter to the request URL using another ampersand, then press enter. Similarly, you can easily use the parameters listed on the Quick Chart website to customize the QR code to match your specific requirements. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more Google Sheets tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.